rein him or let him go, but he's not talking.
Now, now, that's awful hasty of you, Uncle James. I think I'd have quite a lot to say if they brought in Julio to question me.
We formed an intimate and immediate connection.
Ooh.
I'm soulmates with Detective Sancho.
St. Cheese.
Whatever.
Devlin, take this seriously. You can't
talk to them.
I'll even say please.
She's gonna do it.
Fuck her up, Julio, baby.
Yeah, I'd hop in for you, brother, but I don't think I'm his type.
Well, he is the arresting officer.
I hate all of you.
Dangerous here, Julio. Watch your ass.
Mr. Yates, pardon me? May we continue?
Do you think Albert Turner killed your stepmother?
No. Hi, Julio.
Oh, there it is. That's love. That's love.
And you know Albert
was murdered as well.
Hey, Julio. While I'm all done here, would you like to come over for a while?
Mr. Dutton, may I have your attention for a moment, please?
1 second. I want to make Detective Sancho here an offer. I mean, as long as we're here for solicitation, I might as well go for broke.
My house, 24 hours, $50,000. And normally, I have a really, really big party for that kind of money.
Your father's will is in probate. You don't have control of the $10 million your father left you. So where are you getting the money for Deanna's drugs and your indiscriminate sexual addiction?
He doesn't have to answer that.
Now, now, deal's a deal, Uncle James. The Duttons are back on the board of Dutton Industry, a worldwide real estate company with perfectly above-board profits from our global investments. And, to answer your next question, I was with my brother the night Albert died.
Really? That's not what he said. He says he was alone.
No. Well, I asked him to lie. He is so unreliable. Actually, I was with a hustler that I met online. Give me a pen, I'll give you his number.
How long were you with this guy? Matter of hours? Days?
More a matter of inches, 8 to be exact. Don't get insecure. Sunday night, Monday morning until 3 a.m. Yeah, call him, check it out. Now, I've answered all your questions, honestly and completely. What do you say, Julio? Shall we give it a go?
You know what, Mr. Dutton? I pay you $50,000 to go screw yourself.
Oh, what do you think about that, huh?